actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I've proved my worth, when I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since, well, since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I.
Yeah!